The fire station in Stacyville is damaged, and a firefighter is recovering from an injury after a fire at the firehouse last night. The state fire marshal's office says that the fire started on a shelf inside the station where multiple lithium ion batteries were charging. The department says one firefighter was taken to a hospital for a non-fire related injury, but has since been released. Investigators say they believe the fire was an accident.